We at Malik Radix Healthcare are highly conscious about the quality. We try to give the best of the treatment which is available under the sun. We have the consultants who are academically and clinically very conscious about their duties.
Malik Radix Healthcare is 11 years old. We have 100% satisfaction, we have 100% occupancy, and about 1 lakh patients have been treated here.
It started with 21-bedded hospital and it has come to 50-bedded hospital presently, multi-speciality. Now, during this course of almost 12 to 13 years, we have done a lot of achievements. This hospital has been accredited NABH as well as NABL.
We have a team of highly qualified technical consultants, may it be a pediatrician, a pediatric surgeon, or a laparoscopic surgeon, obstetrician, gynecologist, or skin specialist, or a set of other specialties. So we are highly conscious about giving the treatment. The second philosophy is that we are patient friendly and we are also consultant friendly organization. So we take care of our consultants in the best possible way so that if they are comfortable, they will be able to discharge their duties in a more comfortable way to the patients. And we are highly conscious about the patients in the sense that we treat our patients as God or we treat them as bosses. Because whenever the patient is dissatisfied, there has to be some reason. We find out the reason, we document it, and we make it sure that in future such a problem with the patient should not occur.
It's a consultant friendly hospital. We take care of all kinds of emergencies. We have been seeing a lot of dengue patients in the emergency. Plus we have a 6-bedded ICU which is being taken care by round the clock by the anesthetist. We have very good ventilators. Plus we have state of the art machines. We are doing echocardiography here. We are doing TMT. We are doing ultrasonography, plus we have digital x-ray.
We at Malik Radix Hospital work as a family. It's a very patient-friendly environment. We started this department of ophthalmology around 8 years back, and we have helped more than thousands of patients with all anterior segment problems, including cataract, glaucoma, pediatric cases. In 2012, we upgraded our OT. Now we have state-of-the-art IOT, state-of-the-art PECO machine, Laureate, and Leica microscope. So we are basically handling all possible anterior segment cases, simple and complicated, with 100% patient satisfaction.
We both started, me and Dr. Ravi Malik started. Just two of us started, but now we have 120 skilled doctors associated with us. And it just started like a family, but now, we are all together to improve it.
At Malik Radix, we have this 24-hour functional orthopedic OT theater. Here we have 3-micron HEPA filter, which is state-of-art. We have latest Boyle machine. We have a Philips state-of-art image intensifier. With all these gadgets and a dedicated orthopedic team, we are doing all kind of surgeries. A lot many arthroplasties, arthroscopies, and spine surgeries we have been doing in the past and we are currently doing.
We are basically in gynae. We are doing all kind of obstetrics. That means, normal deliveries, cesareans, tubectomies. And we are treating all the patients like pregnancy with hypertension, pregnancy with heart disease, pregnancy with diabetes, pregnancy with anemia, preterm, all complications like preterm labor pains, preterm leaking PV, and partum hemorrhage. So we are dealing with all kind of complications. We also give a painless anesthesia in which the patient does not have pain during labor. We are also doing a gynae work in which we are treating infertility patients. We are treating geriatric patients, which are old patients. We are treating the adolescent problems. We are also treating the tumors and we are dealing with the uterine masses. We are doing all kind of surgeries like laparoscopic hysterectomies, laparoscopic myomectomies, laparoscopic self-injectomies, laparoscopic treatment for ectopic pregnancy,
We are doing here all type of ultrasound, like abdomen, chest, pediatric cases, fetal brain, superficial parts, all the types of color Doppler scan also. And we are following all the guidelines of the PCPNET Act here. And we always try to be very friendly with my patient. That is very important for us.
Ours is our NABL accredited lab. We were among the first 10 labs in the small laboratory setup to get NABL registration. We are working 24/7. We have all the latest equipment. We have fully automated analyzers here, all the routine biochemistry, hematology, serology, and the hormonal assays are being done here. Ours is a very friendly environment. We have very good supporting staff and the administration is extremely helpful.
We have everything available by and large regarding the pediatric surgery, pediatrics. We have a strength of obstetricians and gynecologists. We have about 5 obstetricians and gynecologists who are running the labor room round the clock 24 hours. We have a 6-bedded ICU with ventilator facilities. We have nursery. We have a plethora of rooms starting from the economic general ward, semi-private, private and deluxe. We have one of the wonderful OTs where we are doing bariatric surgeries, pediatric surgeries, plastic surgeries. We have a very good eye specialist who is doing phaco surgeries for cataract surgery. So under the roof, we have a small 50-bedded NABH accredited hospital, and the lab is also accredited by NABL.
We were among first 10 to get this accreditation as a small healthcare organization. We have conducted a lot of healthcare checkup programs as well as health talks to the community programs, and now we are dealing with the international patients as well. As
we have now future plans also. For the future plan, we are planning to make it from 50 bedded to 75 or 80 bedded by adjoining the adjacent plot. That is in the process. Second is, we have a plan of expanding the Malik Radix family to other cities also, and opening up branches of Malik Radix Healthcare in the other cities, maybe the tier 2 and tier 3 cities, where the medical facilities are less. This is our future plan, and we will keep on serving our patients as God, and we will keep on imparting them, giving them the best of the best treatment which is available.